I feel it's a massive blessing to be able to even tell my story. Just being able to climb out of my shell was something that took quite a bit, but I had a great team working with me, great guys that tried to seek out the information and so on, and I'm really grateful to T-Systems and the team that worked with me during this last 2 years in trying to get the documentary out there, because it wasn't that easy for me, but the fact that we worked together really made it so much easier for me to open up my shell and allow my story to be told.
From our side, we've been Wade's technology partner since 2016, before he went to the Olympics, and at that time we made the decision to say we really want to make sure to share his story not only with our staff and with our customers, but with the rest of South Africa and the world. So for us, it's been a great honor to be able to follow his journey and to tell his story broadly. Plans for the future, we are definitely looking to extend our partnership with Wade, looking at the next Olympics and the next World Championship. So discussions currently underway to see how we can make sure our partnership continues.